fast.
Yeah. Basil Rathbone, I hear, is a, I think he's a silent film actor back in the 40s, I believe, who played Sherlock Holmes, a lady who lives here now. Her son is blind, uses a stick, and he'll call for Basil when he walks in, and he goes over and he'll guide him to his mom's room. John is his name, and he follows, listens for his caller, and we'll tell him, let's go see grandma, and he'll run down the hall right to her room. It's probably 5-6 years ago, he was a puppy. There was a gentleman going down the hall in his wheelchair, had a hard time, you know, going really slow, and we saw him, and Basil went behind his walker wheel and was nudging with his nose to help him. He's an amazing dog. We took him in for his normal shots, his regular yearly shots, and they saw a mass in his bladder. They thought cancer at first. When they told us, we were crushed. And so they took a second opinion in Farmington, and they said it was bladder stones, is what it is. Had surgery, and seems to be perky. His vet bills have piled up, but we did a fundraiser in November, a Navajo Taco fundraiser. We sold tacos for $10 each, and then we had also people coming in with just donations. We saw your flyer at a business, and we wanted to just give money. We had a gentleman the day of say he saw it at the bank, our flyer, and wrote a check for $200 and said, here, this is for your dog. So what we made for our fundraiser, we actually covered his vet bills, because I believe it was like $1,700 was the total, and that's kind of what we made. And with his couple of his visits, his surgery was the big one that he had about 2 weeks ago, and we're planning on doing a silent auction fundraiser for him probably in early April. We haven't set a date, so we're asking area businesses for donations for it, so we'll be planning it soon.